Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. What is this video about is something like I recently posted a picture with a lady's finger where you see most emojis in the picture. So I just wanted to explain you how it is done. I saw this in one of the YouTube channel and I took an inspiration from there. Even Instagram is also one of the inspiration. So how to do, what to do is what we need to discuss. It's like take a picture, like whatever picture you need. Like if you can take something circular, or you know, many have taken with eggs, many have taken with fruits, mango, something like that. So I thought, why can't we do it with the lady's finger? So took a mobile click and started to download the emojis. You don't need an emoji link separately. You can go directly to Google and you can download the image. You can select what is the emotion you need. If you need a happy emotion emoji or a frustration emoji, it is up to you. You can decide whatever you want. Try to download a transparent emoji. When you search in Google, you will know you can download it. I'll show you in the BTS how I do it. I'll share my screen in that video so that you can see how I did it. So it is a very easy process. The only thing is you need to come out of the box and think something differently, and then you can take a picture and use this emoji wisely. It is actually very interesting. You will definitely enjoy it. So that's it from me. Like hope you liked all my videos, I'm happy to see your images. If you want to try something with these ideas, I'm happy to help you and support you how to do it. So just now we can go to the screen sharing, and I'll show you how I download the pictures, how I edit the pictures in PicsArt, and what kind of emojis you can download based on the pictures. So that's it. I have some ideas with gems. So I bought some gems chocolate from Michaels and used it as one of the tool for that picture. I'll show you the picture output as well, and I'll show you some of the samples I did with that pictures. So we'll show you the pictures and then I'll come back to you later. Yeah, thank you. hope you guys enjoyed the video. So I'm glad to get some feedback from you guys. If you are happy with the way I explained the editing process, and you have seen the emojis, how I used it efficiently, I hope this video is useful in some a bit. So happy to be engaging with you again. So I'll be posting more behind the scene, which is called BTS. So hope you will enjoy it. So I hope this is a very useful video, and if you like, keep coming to my page on Instagram, and if you like YouTube, you can search me in YouTube as well. I'll put the links in the video as well as in the IGTV in Instagram. So that's it from my end. Okay, stay safe, stay home, be happy, and take care. Bye.